இந்த சத்தம் மாணவர்கள் பரிசு வாங்கும் பொழுது ஊக்கப்படுத்தியிருந்தா என்ன இவ்வளவு நல்லா இருந்திருக்கும். கலை நிகழ்ச்சிகள் தொடங்க
இருக்கின்றன.
கலையின் வெளிப்பாட்டிற்கு உகந்ததொரு மேடை இது. காசல்ல பணமல்ல, ஒரு வகை வெறி கலை. எதிர்பார்ப்பல்ல, ஏமாற்றம் அல்ல, ஒரு வகை வெளிப்பாடு கலை. புகழுக்கல்ல இகழுக்கல்ல, ஒரு வகை
வடிவ நீர்தானே உயிர்க்கெல்லாம் முதலானவன், நீர்தானே உயிர்க்கெல்லாம் முதலானவன், நாம் தேடும் உலகெல்லாம் உறவானவன், ஜெகம் கூடி ஜதி பாடும் இசையானவன், ஜெகம் கூடி ஜதி பாடும் இசையானவன், எனை நாடு தொடர்கின்ற நிழலானவன், எனை நாடு தொடர்கின்ற நிழலானவன், நீண்டாலே உயிர்க்கெல்லாம் முதலானவன் இறைவா. உலகம் கூடி ஜெபி பாடும் இசையானவன் தொடர்கின்ற நிழலானவன் இசை நாடு தொடர்கின்ற நிழலானவன் நீ தானே துயக்கெல்லாம் முதலானவன்
நாடகமயமாக்கப்பட்டுள்ளது. மொழியை ஒருவனின் நாகரீகத்தையும் பண்பாட்டையும் வெளிப்படுத்தும் கண்ணாடி என்பதை ஒரு திறனான நாடகமாக இங்கு காட்சிப்படுத்த வருகின்றனர். மலர் விற்பனை செய்யும் ஒரு பெண்ணின் மொழி திருத்தி அதன் மூலம் அவளின் நாகரீகத்தையும் பண்பாட்டையும் எவ்வாறு மேம்பட செய்தனர் என்பதை இங்கு காட்சிப்படுத்தி இருக்கின்றார்கள். பிக்மேனியன்
Pygmalion, a play by George Bernard Shaw, is being performed by the students of our college. The play is centered on Henry Higgins, a professor of phonetics, who successfully turned the lower-class Cockney girl Eliza Doolittle into a well-mannered girl with elevated speech. Scene 1 takes place in a flower market, London. Eliza Doolittle, a flower girl dressed up in poor clothes, is trying to sell flowers. Professor Higgins, a linguist, passes by but ignores her. Another gentleman, Freddy, is getting stunned by her beauty and admires her.
Flowers, flowers, a bucket of flowers, sir. Hey, look, where are you going? Or to buy a flower from a poor good girl, sir.
Lots of chocolate for me to eat. Lots of cow like and lots of meat. Warm fights, warm hands, warm feet, all good.
Heart for Eliza, I'm losing myself. Eliza Doolittle visits Professor Higgins to ask for speech lessons so that she can work in a flower shop than selling flowers in the streets. Professor Higgins accepts her request. He is confident that he could pass her as a duchess in an aristocratic party. He starts training her. No, horrible. Awful. Keep trying. No, I can't. I'm so tired. Did that tell you to stop? Say your bubbles. I know my bubbles. I know them before I come. If you know them, say them. F-E-I-O-U. No, it is A-E-I-O-U. That's what I said. A-E-I-O-U. That's what I said for 3 days and I'm tired. Let's try slowly. Say A-I-A-I. Keep trying. If you don't say your vowels properly, by the end of this day, there will be no lunch, no dinner, and no chocolates for you. Oh, I hate you, Henry Higgins. I hate you so much.
Just you wait, Henry Higgins. Just you wait. You'll be sorry, but your tears will be too late. Ha, 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 Henry Higgins. Just you wait.
Eliza, say it again. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. Didn't I say that? No, Eliza, you did not say that. You didn't even say that. Now you try. Cup of tea. Cup of tea. Say cup of tea.
Cup of tea.
No, a cup of tea. Again, Eliza. Cup of tea. Can't you hear the difference? Say cup. Cup. Then say off, off. Now say cup, 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 off, 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 off.
Cup, 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 off, 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 off.
Better. Have a chocolate. Now say it again. A cup of tea. I can't. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. I can't! I'm so tired! I'm tired! I know you're tired, Eliza, but I know you can do it and you will do it. Now try it again. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. What was that? The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. Again, the rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. I think you got it. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. You got it. You got it.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
By George, he's got it. By George, he's got it. Now once again. Where does it rain?
On the plain, on the plain.
And where's that soggy plain?
In Spain, in Spain.
And where does it rain? In the plain.
Bravo!
the race to test you.
Indeed.
And how do you do?
I know.
And don't let yourself go on.
I know.
All right. Let me see. There. Do you see the gentleman over there?
Where?
There.
Who?
That gentleman. And remember all I taught you.
Good morning, my lady, sir.
How kind of you to let me come.
I beg your pardon.
Not yet. Let me introduce to Miss Eliza Doolittle and Professor Henry Higgins.
So nice to meet you. What a lovely creature.
How do you do?
How do you do? The first race was very exciting, Miss Doolittle. I am so sorry that you missed it. Would you accompany me to the next race?
It will be a pleasure.
Please, sit down.
Thank you, sir. How kind of you to let me come.
It is definitely my pleasure.
What a fine day.
A fine day indeed. And with such company, what else could I ask for? I hope it will not rain.
Stays mainly in the plain.
How funny! Oh, look, the race has begun.
Eliza Doolittle and is angry on her frenzied behavior.
I'm so sorry, Professor. I don't know what happened to me. Work. All we need to work on is your manners.
and Professor Higgins, your expressions are fantastic.
That was indeed a lovely performance. Now we will move on to folk dance by our boys. Being Indian is proud. Being Tamilian is so proud of us. When we say that we are Tamilian, we will get an extra energy to move further. Tamilian endru sollera. Here the boys will throw the energy of Tamilian through their foot dance.
மொழிகளுக்கு முதல் மொழியாக இருக்கும் தாய் தமிழுக்கு என் முதல் வணக்கம். அன்பையும் மரபடைப்பையும் மட்டும் காட்டும் என் தமிழ் இனத்துக்கு முதல் வணக்கம். தமிழ் இனம் ஓங்க உறக்க கேட்கட்டும் நம் குரல் இனி சங்கே முழங்கட்டும்.